Today's reflection is on alphas. In the animal kingdom, alphas are the top dogs. In humankind, they are quarterbacks, managers, CEOs, generals, beloved teacher, head nurse, head teller, or anyone else that leads the way. They possess a special trait that makes them gravitate toward the top of any profession or life vocation they are involved in. You know who they are, especially if you are one. How do you handle this calling or interact with those you recognize as the alphas in your life?